Hi, my name is David Williams. I'm a senior designer here at Red5 Studios. We're here today to talk about Firefall. Well, that's really a real core thing that we want to do here at Red5. We are doing a true beta where the gameplay changes frequently and significantly. In talking to our players, they weren't really satisfied with the initial character progression system that we had. And so we completely threw it out and revamped it from scratch. In fact, we've done that two different times now during the course of the beta. So we believe really strongly in having a true beta where things are changing and really going back and forth with our community, finding, you know, where the real fun of the game is. Well, there's not a lot of big open world shooters out there, you know, in the multiplayer space. Usually you're talking about, you know, maybe four players, maybe 16 to 32 players. But when you're talking about hundreds and hundreds of players, in the open world shooter space, that doesn't really exist. And obviously we've also, you know, we're trying to deliver the full spectrum of experiences with Firefall 4 shooter, you know, big open world with lots of missions, lots of content, as well as PvP that takes place on arena style maps. And in the longer term, we're looking at open world PvP as well. AMD have been terrific partners for Firefall. They've sent their some tech teams, you know, directly to our studio to work directly with our engineering team, you know, to really get the most out of those cards and with our engine. And they've also been terrific partners in general. I mean, they worked with us. They were immediately jumped on board when we were building the big Firefall mobile gaming unit bus. They've been working with us, obviously, at all the conventions. We've done pack-ins with their hardware. They've been terrific partners. Well, the high-end AMD cards really push Firefall to its maximum. And when you've got those settings stretch all the way out at maximum, Firefall is a beautiful game. And I mean, even when it's not, Firefall is beautiful. But when it's really pushed to the top, it just looks amazing. iFinity is really fantastic, and I've never gotten to play on that setup myself, but I've seen some people doing it, and having those multiple monitors stretched out, seeing the game, you know, in basically 180 degrees and completely covering your vision is really amazing. Well, I think PC gaming space is where all the innovation is happening. I love playing console games, but really, you know, with the budgets there are on consoles, you can't really take big risks. And all the big risks right now are being taken in the PC gaming space, from the small independent teams up to the bigger teams. They will go to firefallthegame.com and they can create an account and instantly download and play. We're in open beta right now.